It's a paradise, and here's how I draw.